Well, Kellie, welcome to SANFL TV. It's been a busy 24 hours for you and a really exciting one, no doubt about it. Just to describe as to how it's all unfolded for you.
Yeah, look, the last 24 hours has been pretty crazy for me. A lot of media commitments and a lot of love on the Facebook and social media as well. So everyone's definitely getting around the game and the girls as well. And it's just, yeah, it's incredible to be standing in front of you talking about it.
Must have been a wonderful experience to be part of the first game here in South Australia, first AFL women's match, playing for the Adelaide Footy Club and kicking the first goal to top it off.
Yeah, look, it was an incredible moment, and having the crowd out there, we had almost 10,000 people turn up in the rain, so they stuck around, and I was fortunate enough to kick the first goal, and my teammate got around us, and yeah, it was really cool.
One of the great things was just seeing all the smiling faces at Theberton Oval, and particularly all of the females in the crowd, young and old, particularly the youngsters wanting to get involved. I guess that's a passion of yours as well, isn't it, in your job here at the SANFL?
Yeah, it is. Look, it's my passion to try and get girls involved as much as I can, if it's, in the cheer squad, if it's actually playing there out in the field, or if you're, cutting the oranges for the team and stuff. So I want to make sure that girls have a chance to play AFL or, like I said, the local leagues and all that kind of thing. So I cater girls to be able to play some football in school or in our programs as well. So, just making sure that girls have all avenues to cover.
And one of those fantastic programs at the moment, and the first one kicked off before the game on the weekend,
yep,
are the SANFL Female Fun Days. Tell us how the one went on the weekend and what they're all about.
Yeah, well, when I actually came out of the dugout for a little bit, I had a little sneak peek of the program, and it was wonderful to see all the colourful cones and the bump bags, and the girls actually, you couldn't wipe their smile off their face if you tried. So, they were having so much fun on the bump bags, taking speckies and practicing for the big time. It was incredible to see all the equipment out there, and the mums and dads were out there, and we even had little boys joining in.
Okay.
So we were trying to cater for everyone, not necessarily mm-hmm. just females, but mm-hmm. It was definitely a historic day.
It's all about giving them a taste of footy, isn't it? No pressure environment and just having fun, isn't it?
Yeah, definitely, and we just want to make sure that girls are having fun kicking the footy, and at the end of the day, it's just a game, and I had loads of fun out there playing for the Adelaide Crows, and if they're having fun jumping on a specky bag, then so be it.
Yeah, well, Kellie, tell us a bit about how, if you want to get involved, how you can go about it on the SANFL website.
Yeah, look, you can log on to the SANFL website. We've got all the clubs on there, how to register, and all the programs are actually providing over AFL Women's Season. You can drop me a link with my email address. It's kellie.gibson@sanfl.com.au. So if you want to get in touch with me, I can tell you whereabouts you can play some footy.
And just a little bit more broadly about how South Australian footy caters for females of all ages as well.
Yeah, look, we're catering right through from Auskick right through to under 16s this year, and we made a 64% increase in our club so far, and it's definitely growing. So, there's a club definitely around you, and just get involved.
Well, Kellie, congratulations on the weekend. Outstanding start to your career at AFL women's level, and keep up the good work you're doing with the SANFL. It's fantastic to see.
Thank you very much for having me.